We are learning new information about a shooting this past summer in the Fairmount area. Police are now saying a man who was shot on Beekman Street on June 27th has died. He has been identified as 36-year-old Patrick Moore. No arrests have been made at this point. Anyone with information about the homicide is asked to call Cincinnati Police or Crime Stoppers.